Anyone out there? Hello?
Hi.
What? Who's there?
Hey kid, calm down. There's no need to get upset.
I'm not a kid. What do you want?
Who says I want anything? You're the one who said hello.
Who are you?
I came here to look for things to scavenge, just like you. I mean, that's why you're here, right? Oh, you can tell me.
Yeah, that's right.
So what do you say, wanna be partners in crime? I'm in some sort of control center, so I've got a pretty good view of things. There are cameras, switches, and whatnot in here. I could help you find whatever it is you're looking for. What do you say?
And what do you want? In return?
Just a small favor. Somehow I got myself locked in here. So I just need you to find the control room and get me out. You help me and I help you. That is called a quid pro quo.
I know what it's called.
Alright, alright. So? Will you help me?
Dobrze, I will help you. Tell me how.
So, I have this map and I think I figured it out. We are on level 2. Should be minus 2 if you ask me. Anyway, the room you're in is connected to a warehouse that leads to the forge. And that's where the control room should be.
And that's where you are.
That's right. Just come here and get me out before I completely lose my mind. Oh, as a gesture of goodwill, I'll even open the door for you. Voila!
So, I guess I should get going.
Yep. Be careful out there. Did you want to say something?
Never mind.
Don't worry. Sometimes I forget what I wanted to say as well. So, if you see a microphone, you can say hi, or whatever. Of salt. I mean the cave, not the warehouse. I figured I would entertain you with some facts about this place. That might have been the only fact I know about this place. The speakers are in the warehouse. So we hear you coming. What do you think they keep in those containers?
Nothing very useful. They are still unopened. Unless they never got a chance to open them.
Maybe they didn't know how?
No. That couldn't be.
Like you're getting out of there so easily.
I can't get through.
I can see that. I have an idea, but I need your help.
What should I do?
Do you see that crane? I think I can control it from here.
But first we have to release it from that thing. Can you do something about that?
I can try.
That lever, you need to pull it.
What are you planning to do with that rocket?
Be quiet, I need to focus.
Oops. Watch out! It might blow up!
It won't blow up!
Don't!
Are you alright?
You could have warned me what you were planning to do.
I was afraid you might say no.
So you risk my life?
Hey, I got you out of there, didn't I? Anyway, I don't see any cameras in there. So I'll meet you on the other side.
lieutenant's dead.
Who's second in command?
Also dead. There's only a handful of us left alive, while plenty of Germans are still scattered all over the place.
We'll get them.
I know we will. I just know that there's a more efficient way of doing it.
Efficient? You're starting to sound like that.
I sound like a scientist who doesn't want unnecessary bloodshed.
So, what are you suggesting as a scientist?
I'm suggesting we turn on that computer and use it against them like we did before.
No! Out of the question.
Think about it. It can scan the area and find all of them for us.
I said no. We will no longer use their technology. You disconnected it yourself. You know what it requires to operate. How are we different from them if we can live with those consequences?
It is too late to help them anyway. And without it, it will take us weeks to find the Nazis.
Let it take months. Do not bring this up again. That's an order.
Must I remind you, I'm the reason we found this place? Who are you to order anything?
I'm first in command now.
What happened here?
Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together. No. I can't do it. Fuck! No one ever shot at me before. A few ounces of lead. A few thousand feet per second. I won't even notice. I won't even notice. Shoots. The Lord carries the bullet. Let it be.
Hello? This is the right room, isn't it?